What's up, guys? Hayden Price back with a brand new video, and today we're going to be talking about tail docking. Tail docking is performed to prevent accumulation of urine and feces in the sheep's wool. Also, it helps prevent tail biting in swine. The advantages of tail docking is the decreased risk of infection and cleaner wool for sheep. The disadvantages is it can cause rectal prolapse if docked too short. To restrain the animal while it's getting tail docked, hold the back legs and the other one to support the chest area with the other hand.